On my oath as a Time Lord of the Prydonian Chapter, I will guard this body for 1,000 years.